Good afternoon, guys, and happy Wednesday to all of your sunshiny faces. I'm gonna make today's vlog really short, like 4 minutes short, because that's what I realized the only space I had left on this SD card. And so, like I said, I guess today's vlog has to be really short because I'm not gonna take the time right now to download all the footage. I did edit today though, and I uploaded 4 vlogs that I had previously edited, and I edited another 2 today. And I got to like everything pretty much that I had wanted to get done for today, which was really awesome. So I did dishes and laundry this morning, which was a big thing because I haven't done laundry since before we left for vacation. So I got to that, and then I also ended up, like I said, doing dishes, which was like literally, I don't even think I hardly did anything. There's like a couple of dirty things in the sink today I need to put in the dishwasher, but it's been like emptied, and it was dirty already. So I did that, and then I also ended up making, so I edited and uploaded then like later in the day. And then I keep forgetting to make dinner. The thing is that I've not been waking up very early. And so I keep not like getting something defrosted to put in the slow cooker for dinner at night. And so yeah, I haven't, like I said, been like making anything. So I did get lettuce yesterday when we went to Aldi, like to make salads. So I made that so that, again, like whatever anybody ends up finding in the pantry, like we have canned stuff, frozen stuff, things like that, leftovers. So I was like, whatever anybody can find, at least they can have a salad to go with it, sort of. So I chopped all of that up. We had tomatoes left over and cucumbers, and then like I said, I chopped up the lettuce to go with the salad. And on top of that, I also ended up already making my grocery list for next week, because like I said, I was really bummed out about not being able to especially go to Jewel this week, because Jewel had some pretty good deals going on. And so like I said, I was really upset that I didn't get to take advantage of some of those. The sad thing is, I was looking through like the Valley Produce ad. Valley Produce hardly has anything going on as far as like sales. Like it's like literally just produce. That was pretty much it. There was like nothing else extra sort of like on sale, like other things. You know, like randomly, you know, like right now would be like back to school stuff, you know, going on sale or whatever, like cereals and peanut butter, bread, that kind of stuff, which is what's on sale at Jewel right now this week, this coming week. But like last week looked pretty good for a lot of their sales too, and it hasn't been that great. So Jewel had another pretty good, what looks like pretty good week this week. But like I said, I was really like looking forward to last week's sale, but because of vacation, everything like that, we couldn't get out to the store. So, you know, and then because of Matthew working, we only have one car right now, which is a huge pain. So, and it's gonna be crazy this weekend too, and also figuring out when we're gonna go to the grocery stores this week. So I think Matthew might have to take me a Friday, then I don't know if my dad's working overtime on Saturday or not, and if he is, then I don't know when we're gonna go to like Jewel and Aldi. We might have to wait till he gets home on Saturday. And then Matthew works though on, I think he works tomorrow and Thursday, or tomorrow and Friday, but he has to take me during the day on Friday to go to the other 2 stores, and before he goes to work. And so then on Sunday though, we can't go because it's my cousin's bridal shower. So like, and it's, I think we have to leave at like 10 o'clock or something, or it starts at 10, or maybe it's at 11 or noon or something like that, but we have to like leave by 10 o'clock. Something like that. So I'm gonna try and get to bed early tonight, which is why I'm again trying to get everything all wrapped up, and that's why I'm not like not gonna download footage or anything like that, and try and get a little bit more space on this SD card so that I could record for a little longer today, because again, I just want to try and get myself back into a routine of going to bed early and being, you know, waking up early and stuff like that, because I have been really bad. Like I think on Sunday I was okay when we were on vacation, but ever since then I haven't been, and already I'm about 4 minutes. So I have to wrap up today's vlog.